How to record an Arctos tutorial using PowerPoint. So PowerPoint is a super simple and straightforward way to record your tutorial. All you'll need to do from the home screen is go to this Insert tab and find the Media group and click on Screen Recording. And that will bring you to whatever window is open on your computer, and you're not quite recording yet, so even if you're in a totally different tab, that's fine. So navigate to Arctos or to even your the screen that you'll be starting from when you present your step-by-step instructions. And just a note before we begin recording about this little control panel. So audio and record pointer are pre-selected, and that's great. Just make sure those are always turned on, obviously, so we can hear you and we can follow your cursor as you present your topic. There is a select area option. I typically don't use that. The default for recording videos will grab an entire screen capture. So that does include this toolbar down at the bottom of my screen, which I don't mind. But if you want to crop that out, you can choose the select area to just drag over the area you wish to share. But then I'm ready to get started. So I'll push this record button. And I'll get a little countdown, and then I'm on the air. So I can go ahead and give my instructions, my tutorial. I can pause if needed to sort of gather my thoughts. But once I'm all done, I'll click stop, and that will bring me back into PowerPoint. And so here's my video. I can click play. And you know, if I'm not satisfied with my video, often I personally do a couple of run-throughs to tweak things a bit that I don't particularly like. I can always delete that very easily, but let's say I'm going to keep this video. To save it, I'll just right-click and save media as, and that will convert this file into an MP4. So very important, just rename each file in keeping with whatever tutorial topic you've just covered. I'm not gonna actually save this, but once you have that file ready to go, in the tutorial sign up Google Doc, there's this link to the Arctos Tutorial MP4 folder. So that's where I'll want you to drag and drop your recent recording, and that way I can easily spot that and link that to our YouTube channel and also to the how-to and documentation pages on arctosdb.org. So thanks for listening. Thank you so much for recording an Arctos tutorial, and have fun. Thanks.